in this video, we'll talk about Trustwallet, how to add money to your account. If you're having problems with Pancakeswap, which is another thing that we'll be using to in order to buy crypto using Trustwallet, is if you're having trouble, you go to DApps and go to Pancakeswap. And your account says zero balance. We'll be going over all that within this video, okay? Without further ado, let's begin. So, Trustwallet, go to wallet. Now you want to add money to your account, so click buy. And then you want to purchase the one that says BNB. So click on BNB. Enter however much you want. And you want to, this is real money, so you can put whatever you want to put. I started off with 50, but I'm not gonna buy anything right now. I don't have money, and I already have money in my account. So once you purchase, you'll be able to see you have a certain amount under BNB. It's not gonna say zero anymore. You're gonna have some money. Now, when you look above it, where mine says 33, yours probably says, if you put $50, yours probably says 40. And that's okay. It's crypto. Money goes up, it goes down. So keep that in mind. So it's not, even if you stay about 5 days and it says 33 in about 5 days, this will either go up or it will go down. Yeah, this is talking about it fluctuates with the crypto market. Now, what we're gonna do is Pancakeswap, click connect. Now, when I said under Pancakeswap, your account balance says zero. Now, the reason for this is if yours says zero, mine says 0.0444, yours probably says zero. And the reason for that is that you haven't purchased smart chain, okay? So what you have to do, this is the first step. Click on BNB, click more, swap to smart chain. Now from here, I want you to click 25%. You can click more, you can even click 100%, but don't do that. Start with 25%, okay? You can always add more later. And then hit swap, and once you swap it, you will see your smart chain no longer says zero. It's gonna have some money in it. Now I have 0.044. Now from here, if you're worried, like, okay, I lost my BNB, what do I do? I mean, you can always swap it back if you really want your BNB, but you won't be able to buy more those rare coins. So go ahead and don't do anything. Now we have money in smart chain, and that's what we're going to use to purchase coins. So go to DApps, click on Pancakeswap again, and from here you will see it says BNB, and you'll have some money there. It's not going to say zero anymore. If it still says zero, click on this tab, click home. Scroll down, click unlock wallet, click trust wallet, connect. Okay, once you've done that, go to Pancakeswap. And then we're gonna buy some crypto. Now, exit the app completely. Go to search bar, and then this website called BS Scan. Now I'm gonna buy this Titcoin. It's a crypto that supports breast cancer, and that's why I like it, because most cryptos, they really have no purpose. Dogecoin is a meme. Bitcoin, it is what it is. Ethereum, but this actually doing something positive, and that's why I like it. Now, all you have to do is go to the website. Okay, first off, hold on. I just need this clear. We could also do this with Dogecoin. And they'll have it here. Here it is. And all you have to do is scroll down under contracts. Click on that. It'll copy it. Go back. Go to Trustwallet. Paste it there. Wait a second, and there you go. You can see Doge. But when I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna, like I said, I like the support of breast cancer, so, or any cancer really, any movement that does something positive, I'm for it. So I'm gonna exit that. I'm gonna go to this. Go back to this point. Scroll down. I'm gonna copy that, the same contract, but this time we're not doing Dogecoin, we're doing not Titcoin. So let's go back to Trust Wallet, and let's say you don't know how to get here, somehow it logged you out. Okay, we'll just do that, we'll start from scratch. So you're back here, click Trust Wallet, go back to dApps, scroll down, under popular, PancakeSwap. And you'll see your balance is no longer zero, it's 0.044 or whatever you have. You could have more, you could have less. Now we're gonna paste whatever we copied. Wait a second, there it is. I'm gonna import that. Understand? I'm gonna import it. And from here, what you wanna do is under two, you wanna put certain amount of coins, and here I'm going to put 0.01000. Actually, I just put 0.01. There you go. Hit swap. Yeah, you will send this point blah 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 blah, or the transaction will revert. Click confirm swap. And there you go. Close it. And from there, go back to your wallet. Scroll down, and you will see now we have 0.018 on Titcoin, or whatever coin you buy. It could be Dogecoin, it could be all this. Now, I'm going to do it one more time, and I want to buy another coin that has been going up, and I spoke about it in my last video. And that coin is called Keep. I've got the last name, but it has another name. Okay, whatever. Keep coin. This one. So Keep Network Coin. So go to BSC scan. See, it's on 38. And it had this crazy spike this week, actually. The stock market's been down, or the crypto market's been down. However, this one started spiking. So so I plan on purchasing some more. And I spoke about this in my last video. Come on, load already. As you can see, we had the spike here. Let's see if we can get a better chart. There you go. There it is. Everything dropped and then it spiked up. Now, that's done. We're gonna go back. And we are going to purchases. Under BSC scan. Wrong website. Type crypto. But all I'm doing is I'm just going to repeat the steps, okay? So I'm going to cut off the video here, no problem. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like if you enjoyed. So I'm just going to repeat the process that we did earlier. I just can't seem to find it. So we're sorry folks, I can't find it, but when I do, that's exactly what I'm going to purchase. I'm going to repeat the same steps, but I'm still going to show you one more time here on how to do it. So we're going to use this altcoin, token, whatever that is, copy the address, go back to Trustwallet, go to Pancakeswap, and we're going to paste it there. Wait a second, and there's an altcoin. We can buy this.